Hi everyone, today in this video I'm gonna show you how you can set text to speech preferred engine to Samsung or Google in your device Samsung A13, A23 and A33. In this device Samsung A13, A23 and A33, I'll tell you few tips and tricks that you can use to do it. Before I start, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it.